I take care of a very serious cancer of white blood cells. It starts in the skin and then spreads internally. It's commonly fatal. Chemotherapy wasn't working. I needed better therapy. I decided that I would try to develop an immune approach to control and even destroy the malignant cells.
Photopheresis was originally developed for a type of cancer of the white blood cells called cutaneous T-cell lymphoma.
Photopheresis is a cellular immunotherapy capable of turning on the immune system when you need a stronger reaction or turning it off when the immune system is actually causing the problem.
Photopheresis works in different ways for the different diseases that we use it for.
It's kind of resetting the immune system and allowing it to recover.
It's doing what the immune system does normally, and that's different than virtually all other man-made therapies.
There's been a tremendous recognition of the power of photopheresis for two major indications beyond leukemia and lymphoma, that is for graft-versus-host-disease and for organ transplant rejection.
It all started with my leukemia. I had a 35% chance of survival. I got a stem cell transplant several months after I developed symptoms of graft-versus-host-disease.
Well, I had a disease. My heart became so weak, I had multiple organ failure. The doctors recommended for a transplanted heart. After the transplant, the anti-rejection drugs were causing kidney failure.
Fluid was really coming out of his blood vessels, into his tissues, into his skin. His body was shutting down.
Losing my independence was a challenge. Being away from work and having to depend on everybody. I was alive, but I didn't have my life back.
I started to swell up, my body swelled. The physical pain became unbearable.
Medications that suppress the immune system long term can have some unacceptable side effects.
I had lost hope. I really thought that that I was going to die. Then the photopheresis was suggested and things turned around from there.
Photopheresis is a treatment used to access the white blood cells that might be causing a disease. When we treat a patient's blood, the disease-causing T cells get stunned by ultraviolet light and the presence of sorolin. Sorolin's a naturally occurring compound found, for example, in lemons.
When it's activated by light, it goes from being a completely inert or inactive drug to becoming as potent a chemotherapeutic agent as exists.
And what that does is it creates this effect to help decrease these overreactive T cells. We're working with the patient's immune system to moderate the disease.
The wonderful thing about photopheresis is that it's a very high benefit, low risk treatment.
My kidneys recovered to a point where I could be normal weight, normal strength. It prevented the heart rejection from the white blood cells without having to take the medications that were causing the kidney failure.
The swelling had started to come down. I was convinced after about six treatments that I was on the right course.
We form very deep relationships with these patients.
We're kind of welcoming them into our family in photopheresis.
With the encouragement of the nurses, I feel like I came back to believing that I could survive it.
We really try to coordinate with the patient's schedule so that they're not losing any more time from work or family events.
I go to work and I live independently. I've been able to do more and more physical activities, both at work and out of work. And I have family that enjoys me. We have fun together.
Well, Allan had a pretty quick response to photopheresis. Within the span of a couple of months, we got great reports from his transplantation docs that the rejections have been stopping.
When I started photopheresis, it gave me that opportunity to actually live my life.
I spent all of last year thinking about the bike, but not really being able to ride it. I missed it a great deal. I've been riding on and off my whole life. You forget all your troubles when you're in the wind. I'm excited about the fact that we'll be able to ride this year.
Now, when I see Louis walk in, I can see that he's the happy guy that he always used to be before the graft versus host disease kind of beat him down.
I'm grateful that I found photopheresis because they certainly turned me around and given me hope for a good long future.
He's achieved a complete remission from his graft-versus-host-disease, and we hope to get him off of photopheresis and just living his life the way he wants to. We're learning more and more about the immune and cellular effects of what we're doing with photopheresis. There's a further awareness now that we can sometimes get to these patients sooner to help really prevent a more progressive disease.
It far exceeds anything we could have imagined, and it continues to be driven into whole new areas.
I'm really thrilled to be part of that research effort to move photopheresis beyond what it is now.
I have seen so many patients helped by this treatment. I can't wait to help the next patient.
It feels fantastic to be able to help so many people. It's a thrill.